Holy Bible, Deuteronomy, Chapter 11, Verse 8. So keep all the orders which I give you today, so that you may be strong, and go in and take the land which is to be your heritage.